boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween. This is Halloween, this is Halloween.
Pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
This is Halloween, everybody make a scene. Trick or treat,
tell the neighbors on the diaphragm.
It's our town,
everybody's free. This town of Halloween.
I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Round that corner and hiding in the trash can. Something's waiting out to pounce and how you'll scream.
This is Halloween.
Red and black.
It's slightly green.
Aren't you scared?
Well, that's just fine.
Say it once, say it twice. Take a chance and roll the dice. Ride with the moon in the dead of night.
Everybody scream. Everybody scream.
In our town of Halloween.
I am the clown with the tearaway face.
Here in a flash and gone with a trace.
I am the who in the cold who's there.
I am the wind blowing through your hair.
I am the shadow on the moon at night, filling your dreams to the brim with fright.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween,
Halloween.
That's our job.
But we're not mean
in our town of Halloween. In this town,
don't we love it now?
Everyone's waiting for the next surprise.
Skeleton Jack might catch you in the back and
scream like a banshee, make you jump out of your skin.
This is Halloween, everybody scream.
Won't you please make way for a very special guy?
Lament Jack is king of the pumpkin patch. Everyone hail to the pumpkin king. Now this is Halloween.
There are few who deny it. What I do, I am the best. For my talents are renowned far and wide. When it comes to surprises in the moonlit night, I excel without ever even trying. With the slightest little effort of my ghost-like charms, I have seen grown men give out a shriek. With the wave of my hand in a well-placed bow, I have swept the very bravest off their feet. Yet year after year, it's the same routine, and I grow so weary of the sound of screams. And I, Jack, the Pumpkin King, have grown so tired of the same old thing. Oh, somewhere deep inside of these bones, an emptiness began to grow. There's something out there far from my home, a longing that I've never known. I'm the master of fright and a demon of light, and I'll scare you right out of your pants. To a guy in Kentucky, I'm Mr. we're unlucky, and I'm known throughout England and France. And since I am dead, I can take off my head to recite Shakespearean quotations. No animal nor man can scream like I can with the fury of my recitations. But who here would ever understand that the Pumpkin King with the skeleton grin would tire of his crown if they only understood? He'd give it all up if he only could. Oh, there's an empty place in my bones that calls out for something unknown. The fame and praise come year after year does nothing for these empty tears.
Straws.
Jack said we should work together.
Three of a kind.
Birds of a feather. Now and forever.
La 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 la. Kidnap the Santa Claus. Lock him up real tight. Throw away the key and then turn off all the lights.
First we're going to set some bait inside a nasty trap and wait. When he comes sniffing, we will snap the trap and close the gate.
Wait, I've got a better plan to catch this big red lobster man. Let's pop him in a boiling pot, and when he's done, we'll butter him up.
Kidnap the Santa Claus, throw him in a box. Bury him for 90 years, then see if he talks.
Then Mr. Oogie Boogie Man can take the whole thing over then.
He'll be so pleased, I do declare.
Say that we take a cannon, aim it at his door, and then
knock three times, and when he answers, Santa Claus will be no more.
You're so stupid. Think now, if we blow him up to smithereens, we may lose some pieces, and then Jack will beat us black and green.